So I would have lost there anyway. I think my goal would be to get as many tokens as I can, and then three that guy that lowers my tower cost, and then that's what I would want to level. If I happen to be able to gold into a cause, then I'm online. Some damage here. Need to gold one of these guys. Maybe I can actually probably level right now. What they show me here. These two tokens will pay off. I can level next turn. Got 33 life. And the character I'm playing doesn't usually level very fast. Too much damage there. Six. I mean, I'm still good. I'd love to have one more token though. There's that. Hopefully I don't get pounded by George too badly. And then the magic starts. So I ended up taking pretty much half my life to get to this point. so I can get some more strength for my lineup, because I don't want to take a lot of damage right here. Nice. That guy's like the perfect amount of strength to get me past this round. Not getting too brutally fucked up here. Hopefully these hits don't go horribly. Got a little bit better. Just don't have time on mobile, this sucks. So yeah. That's the way it should always need something to save me. That's it. Please get in on time. Oh. That might save me the turn. No, it's not gonna. This guy's too big. See, this sucks, because I wasn't on fucking mobile, I could just annihilate. So stupid. It cannot be on mobile. Might be okay. Let's do this guy. Keep this guy for now. Maybe do it all the way. So I gotta get rid of that call. No, I don't. Nice. Another battle cry, there we go. That's what I need. I wouldn't mind finding those two poison logs. No max though, so I can't give him the vine. Or a third one. Probably poison them. There we go. That's pretty good. Fortunately, I know that. As much as I want to take that pirate, just to. Yeah, I'm gonna take it. That's some poison. And the reason I'm able to keep that pirate there is because I'm still going to need a buff spot and the divine guy, so to divine all my stuff, so I can actually play that pirate there right now until I find the divine shield guy. Since I'm playing the number one guy, I'm going to actually just play the second pirate just to be safe. Safer. I mean, this is ridiculous. This is the number one guy right now. Nice. That's about as much damage as you can do to somebody. For 46. Let's check out. Is it a pirate? Ooh, another armor. Yeah, I'll take it. And then I can throw these other dragons on here, I guess. I don't know. Pirate into another dragon. One of these. They're gonna get crazy. It's actually gonna freeze that. I mean, this is just stupid. The amount of damage that I'm putting out right now is. Like, I'm gonna kill every person I run into. The murloc guy might have a chance if I don't find the divine shield guy. Every time, but wait, there's more. I actually like this my buff spot, man. And I would grab that dragon, but it's at this point. It's just, this game's already over. Buff these guys. I don't guess the murloc guy. I'm gonna get more battlecry out of this. No battlecry. Huh. So they'll never find my divine guy, which is fortunate. God, I want that freaking lock and I can't get it. It'd be a shame if he was like divine poison and beat me after I. I don't think anyone's had time though, right? Because I knocked everyone out so fast. He's got poison though. Not enough though. And is it one more? It's one more game. I should just rush and find my divine guy, but I'm sure he's looking for divine shields. One divine shield should be enough to hang with this guy. Square pass. Should be after the pirate, because I kind of want that pirate to die. I don't want the divine going on him. Yeah. Anyways, that is, if I was on mobile, obviously would have been done a lot smoother, but that is the Khadgar special for you. That's for you, JJ.